Let's start with your name. Where'd your name come from?
So G.I. Jane originally came from me being in the military. And then it kind of branched off from various testimonies, you know, throughout my life. So I'm a cancer survivor. I moved from Cincinnati to Atlanta, you know, with no family, no friends, no anything, just kind of just dished it out on my own. And I mean, that kind of right there sums up, you know, G.I. Jane.
I see. You have Miss G.I. Jane, like MRS, like if you're married.
Yeah, like Mrs. G.I. Jane.
Are you married?
I am not married.
Okay.
So originally, really, I wanted to be Miss G.I. Jane, but it was taken.
Oh, I see.
But, you know, a way to play off of that is I kind of am married to the situation of, you know, being successful, trying to pursue this career in modeling and all these other ventures that I'm trying to take on right now.
Do people think you're married because of the MRS?
People do ask me a lot, like, you married, huh? And I'm like, nah.
But no wedding band.
No wedding band.
Now, Miss G.I. Jane, has that always been like your modeling name this whole time, or have you had other names before?
G.I. Jane has always been my name. So that's just something that I've been rolling with for a long time now. So people know me as that. They call me Jane G.I., G.I. Jane, Jane.
Jane is part of your real name or no?
Jane is not part of my real name.
That's like a movie character or something, right?
It's from a movie, G.I. Jane, you know, with Demi Moore.
Yeah.
Like, it's actually one of my favorite movies. It's a classic.